Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fragment, Reman Text, which I found right here in the Gautier Manor. This book reproduced from a rare and obscure text in the Imperial Library, without the permission of the Library or the Empire, and should come as no surprise. We will be forever tireless in our pursuit to bring you the truths that have been locked away, gathering dust in the vaults of the Empire. Tam! Rook! Reman Text, Collection 23, Fragment 8. Editor's Note: The following text is a fragmentary record from the early time of Reman, which, at an educated guess, was rewritten then from another text, most likely a first-hand account of the event in a text from an even earlier period. The Eliadune text has been translated where it was feasible, but most of what isn't has been lost to time and may not ever be known again. Pretext lost. You knew this was coming, Vathri, shouted Elesh to Vathri as he lay in chains, writhing in his blindness from the banishing of his eyes to oblivion. Else his eyes would have seen the death of Sirad, and it would have been so. Admia Malatu, Sirad Avse, yea, Malag. Ye Halia Alesh Re Aran. Vathri spoke through a voice no longer his, but another's. His own throat had been torn out. I damn you, Vathri, you and your bird-like kin, to Padame Oyo. Screaming in outrage, both for Vathri's lies and for the hiding of an eighth, which the demon of the Eliadune would still not admit to, even with his last breaths. And then the sky kin of Morahouse parted, allowing Lada to pass through, breaking through the walls of Vathri's stone prison, and bathing him in the meridian light, and then he vanished by Umaril's foul lightcraft, given to him by his unholy mistress. But with his one last blow against Elysia, the sorcerer king Vathri said, Eliadune, Mathmeldi, will Hilyat Lada of Loria, and bring Malatu of Sirad? Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, Fragment, Reman Text.